But it's been Jack Campbell, whose 12 second period saves. Key! But that time it kicked in front and Hartman buried it. Friendly hop for Minnesota, and this game is tied for a third time.
They won a couple battles, keep plays alive. Watch this play by Kaprizov. As he takes this puck, he slams on the brakes at the perfect time to get a little bit of space, maybe a little bit of a lucky bounce, as it's a hard carom off the skate of Zuccarello. And he just, oh, actually, that's on purpose. Sorry, that's a great play, as he knows that Hartman's standing there waiting in front of the net. And he gets that puck to him, little soccer kick, the one-timer.
Smacked in by Addison. Round the boards, Bouchard mishandled in front, one-timer score! Kaprizov, the setup to Zuccarello, and this time he buries it. Minnesota's first lead of the night, 4-3.
But here's the dump in from the neutral zone, and it comes all the way around, and as Bouchard goes to play this puck, it just bounces off of the stick and goes right behind the net. Hartman finds Kaprizov, and quickly, he doesn't even have to look, just a mishandled puck again in the defensive zone leads to a quick strike by the Minnesota Wild. And the last two times they've had that chance in the slot, they buried it. Hartman.
Two goal game is ninth. A tip by Kaprizov. Middleton activating, centering to the net, score! 6-4. It's a hat trick for Ryan Hartman. And more of a redirect than a shot.
Right over into the third. Outlet pass and that little chip by Kaprizov. Middleton's up on the rush and he gets it across. Mishandled by Hartman. And sometimes that's all it takes. For Jack Campbell, he's waiting for the shot to come. It's already on its way and it finds its way into the net.